From out here, the smooth, watery surface appears calm and still. But Earth's water is constantly moving in a complex and unending cycle, shifting between solid, liquid, and vapor, moving between Earth's sky, its surface, and the ground beneath our feet. Water is on the move in the atmosphere. Water vapor, usually invisible, but colored gray in this animation, moves heat from the equator toward the poles, where warm moist air rises to meet cold, swirling white clouds form. Water vapor transforms itself into droplets or icy crystals, and falls to Earth as rain or snow, supporting life on the continents and sculpting landscapes as it moves across Earth's surface. In this 12-month sequence, snow cover comes and goes. Tropical areas green up, then turn brown as precipitation.